Hello, and welcome to Town of Salem once again. I can delete this real quick so I don't get confused. I delete them so I don't get confused. Okay, it's gonna take around 24 minutes, so once the time this video is over, it's probably gonna be done. Which one is not recording? It just froze. Well, what was that all about? Yeah, it just lagged for a really long time. I hope it got my name. No, it did not. What episode am I up for? Number 9? Okay. So this will be number 10. Oh, I was shot by the veteran? Really? He was killed by the veteran. Yeah. Stabbed by a serial killer. Killed by the mafia and the veteran. No, you can't be investigator. Escort's already dead. They're both random town. No. No, you're executioner. Yeah, I was thinking executioner too. That's all we really got. Oh, the framer died from the serial killer. The serial killer just helped us just a little bit. Which is good. Yeah, now we just need 3 more bad bros to kill. Hopefully, this one is a bad bro and they vote guilty. Okay, well, if he is mafioso, I really think it's the executioner's target. Maybe. Maybe. Could be. Or a sheriff. I mean, like, really. Oh, they were mafioso then. Yeah, it's a recharge. Well, now the X just won. You thought there were no executioners. Thirteen is a meme. Okay. This one? Okay. This one right here. There are 7 people. 3 of them are bad. And 1 possible rights. Jester. 1 jester. Or executioner. It's either jester or executioner. Oh, now the vet died. Yeah, but
seconds. It's yours.
Okay, well that game just took 19 minutes. That's pretty nice. That's a short amount of time. Okay, I get Jester.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna vote innocent for everyone when I'm Jester. Really, if you don't vote and you always vote innocent, you're less likely to die at night. I want to get lynched. Alright, and if you vote Mafia innocent, they're gonna suspect you as Mafia. Most likely. Thank you. Me? But no, I am not Mafia. Alright, this is looking good for me. Oh my god, this is looking good for me. I'm gonna get rich. I'm gonna get rich. Yeah, I'm not going even. One gesture after another, right, is all I have to say about this. I win. Oh, it's hard, I know. Thanks for getting me lynched. Now there's a two mafias and one serial killer. Yeah, the mafia's gonna win. Yeah, I still win either way, so it doesn't really matter. Oh wait, there's another one. That one's probably town. So yeah, the serial killer might actually have a chance to win. If they vote town, and the serial killer kills Framer, then what's gonna happen there is that the serial killer is gonna be the one to win. That's why when you're a serial killer, you need to focus on the mafia quite a bit. You need to focus on the mafia quite a bit. I win as Jester. I played it pretty smart too. I hope for the mafia to win. Thank you. Oh man, this game is taking way too long. 7 days. This game's been going on for 7 days. Whole week. Well, at least I won.